Now, this is the 440. Look at that wheel alignment. See if it doesn't feel like every cowboy movie ever saw. And there we have dispelled the myth that only men can drive a railroad.